We have to change the electricity sector mindset in general. I wanted to make something that was relevant for the planet, for the society in general, for the country. Not only research for a company, but also just to change some things in the society, to push for a better society, more sustainable. The second thing is that my background is related with energy, so both things combined led to this kind of projects and this kind of developments is something that will have some impact in the society, in the planet, to make it more sustainable and related with energy. Well, I think it's a mindset problem. We have to change the mindset. This is not a problem of big companies, big utilities, or the countries. We cannot go outside and complain to politicians and say, okay, you have to change, you have to improve your policy. No, please stop doing it. You have to actuate. You have to be part of the solution. It's very important to motivate people to change their mindset and to see that now you are part of the electricity sector, of the energy sector. You have to involve in the energy transition. And on the other hand, we have the big utilities. They have to change the mindset as well. They are not the only ones that could change the world. They have to take into account the consumer. Okay, and we have to change the electricity sector mindset in general. We have different approach, more decentralized, more democratized, more efficient. Okay. The problem here is that if we have inefficient processes, we will continue having these inefficient processes. And this is what is this called greenwashing. I keep doing the same things. Other player could give me renewables. I will consume renewables, but I am consuming too much renewables because I am not efficient. So the idea is if we are able to involve consumers in the energy transition, they will be motivated to be more efficient, because they have an active voice, they have an active participation in the problem, and so we will improve the energy efficiency and then renewables will come. But after energy efficiency, so energy efficiency first, and to achieve energy efficiency, we need the involvement of consumers. Well, people don't want to know a lot of energy. They don't want to be every day involved in how to manage the electricity. They want to continue living in the same way. So the idea is they will have some intelligence, brain, energy counselor, assistant in their homes, virtual concept, that will intervene and manage the electricity, but they can introduce their needs to this mind, to this intelligence, and they will not, the intelligence will not compromise the comfort, and also the intelligence will be able to give them some advices to change the energy behavior and to change the way they consume. Yeah, I will be proud of the project and of the partners and also of the consumers that are involved in the project. And I think it's very challenging. And if we succeed, we will be able to know how to do it. So we will be able to replicate and scale very easily.